fan failed to start in stand fan can be for various reasons. Fan motor jamming can be resolved by checking and rotating the fan manually, and if it is jammed, dismantling and reassembling. No power supply or low voltage can be resolved by checking and correcting the input connections or supply. Wrong connections at the terminal block of fan can be resolved by checking and changing the connections. Capacitor defects can be resolved by checking or replacing the capacitor. Regulator open circuit can be resolved by checking regulator and connections. Fan motor winding open circuit or burnt at the terminal block of fan can be resolved by checking continuity of fan motor and connections by multimeter or series lamp and replacing if defected.